are going to be demonstrating the standing cable curl. And for this movement, we've got a cambered curling bar. Get your elbows set in at your hips and keep your arms still. Bend your knees a little bit and come up, squeeze and release. So you want to keep your upper arms right into your body. So you don't want to be doing this. Just keep them still. Up, squeeze, and lower slowly. Always get as much out of your negative part of the movement as you do the positive. Squeeze, and that is the standing cable curl.